Hi guys, it's about time for Boruto chapter 41 predictions and the release date also. And it might be a spoiler for you, but if this doesn't bother you, go ahead and listen. Just one second before I begin, please subscribe to this channel. My goal is to reach 1000 subscribers. So, the last Boruto chapter revealed about Boruto's strength and his ability to regenerate fast and also to heal himself in seconds. That was impressive actually. He was able to take Rasengan like nothing. He is really a tank man, and this is the perfect name for someone like him. It seems really impossible to stop this character because they can't even damage him. So guys, don't underestimate him, but we're gonna figure out how Boruto, Sarada and also Mitsuki will be able to stop this Boruto. So let me just start with predictions for chapter 41, and this is only what I think. Team 7 will try another strategy against Boruto, and I mean this is getting serious. They must defeat Boruto so they can reach Naruto and rescue him, since Jigen need 2 more days to recover, and it's really the perfect time for Keishin Koji to stop Jigen. But anyway, I think Mitsuki will use his Sage Mode, and it might help them against Boruto. So maybe Sasuke will come to help them defeat Boruto, and of course I mean if Sasuke was able to stand again, because he is in Jiraiya as you know. And I hope Shikamaru appears to help Team 7, and Shikamaru is the smartest ninja ever. He could find any weakness or strategy to knock Boruto. It doesn't matter Sasuke or Shikamaru, one of them might appear to help them. If Sasuke will appear, of course he will use the space-time ninjutsu to reach Team 7 or maybe to reach Naruto. So the next chapter will focus more about the fight between Team 7 and Boruto. If you could predict something else, it's okay, just comment below. Boruto chapter 41 will be released exactly on December 20. So if you want to receive more updates about Boruto or any other anime, it's easy, just subscribe and click the notification. Thank you guys and have a nice day.